A Menominee Tribal Police officer has been arrested, accused of having inappropriate communication with a 15-year-old on social media. The officer is in custody after an undercover sting was conducted by state and federal agencies yesterday. Charges are expected to be filed with the U.S. Attorney's Office for the Eastern District of Wisconsin.